Okay, so the next step is preparing the printing paper. And normally I keep my printing paper in these plastic bags, in big bags. And normally when you order paper, you get a big sheet of copper printing paper. And so you have to trim that paper to your actual size, the size that you want to print with. So I take a piece of paper out. And so normally you see the watermark. So this is good for you to know the side of the watermark is the right printing side. So this more structural side is the printing side and the planar side is the back side. So what I do is I measure the paper. This 55.5. Need a pencil. I'm gonna cut this now in half. 30. Do is I don't cut it, but I just slightly go over it and then tear it. So the last is always a bit difficult. Okay, then you have that. And even better is it when you turn the page on the back side and you make your marks on the back side of the paper. So it's what do you have? 20, let's say 27. This is fine. 27 and 27. And then you don't take the ruler for this, but the tear bar. So I have the tear bar, put it on this side. And when you notice that it's not really cutting anymore, sometimes it helps to change the blade. Cut it all the way through, and then you can still rip it. nice ripped edge, like this edge here. So, and you have a clean front. So put it here. And we have the last part. Now you can put the paper in the water. For about 20 minutes the paper should soak in the water before we can use it for printing.